After you've set up the connection to the server, you're going to find that the radio, when you try to connect to it, is going to come up with this screen. And it tells you that you haven't selected a virtual COM port number. That can be pretty much anything. I try to avoid the ones that are normal COM port numbers and go to the oddball ones like this. But if you're going through the internet, you don't want to take these defaults here. You'd probably want to go up here to the recommended. And if you're doing it through the internet, you'll notice that these numbers, let me cancel this for a second, these numbers of 80 and 100 millisecond buffers are going to be increased because there are certain delays happening on the internet. And this will crank it up to 150 to 200. You can actually check this by looking at the server you're connected to, and you may find that the server is more like 175. So you could set this thing up a little bit to 200 and 200. That's 2/10 of a second. And that'll help avoid some of the glitches and dropouts and what have you that occur when packets are lost or they're not arriving quick enough and you have this blotchy sounding audio or other artifacts. Okay, that's it. This is Jeff, W6FCC. It's now January 7th, 2019.